Hey, wonderful pugs out there. I am Eve, and today, it's my birthday today. Yay! And I'm going to show you what I got. So guys, first what I got is some birthday money and a Toys R Us voucher. I also got lots of these cards. They're so cute. Lots of cards. Guys, I got a GoPro for my animation channel. Oh, did you not know that I have a new animation channel? This is a big present I got. I'm gonna save that present for last. Got Hatchimals collectibles, two of them. They're so cute, and it comes with a nest. It's with a little nest here. Cute, guys. I got. I got this notebook. Oh, it's upside down. I got this notebook that says A on it. Agenda. And what's inside it? It's. Huh? Oh, my mum is just gonna hold the camera. My mum is just holding the camera. So, can you hold the camera?
Yeah.
While I see my presents. This is my Hatchimals collectibles. I got two of them. With this nest here. I also got money, birthday money, and a voucher for Toys R Us that I'm gonna be using today. I'm gonna be going loads of places, but I'm not gonna film it. I'm only just gonna show you what I got. And this is, I got all these lovely cards from all my, from my whole family who love me and care about me. So as I was saying, this is my agenda notebook, A for Eve. So at the start, it's this lovely flower thing, background. And there is another background here. These are just the pages that I can draw with, and it's a little clip here that you can just clip on. This is my My Little Pony movie book, activity book, and it comes with a little pony. It comes with a little pony here and there. That's a new character for me. What I also got is My Little Pony book. It's like a wee book of figurines at the end. I got a little background stage and loads of ponies. Cute. And guys, So my dad is just getting the GoPro set up. Gonna make an animation video today. There's this sticky tape on it, but I can get it. Guys, you didn't know I had, and guys, my first animation, guys, we just hit 10 subscribers today. That is awesome. Guys, that is absolutely awesome. That is awesome. I haven't come this far to... I want to see the... I'm just going to see the characters. I'm not worried about this. I'm not worried about the background things. First, I got this little pirate bird thingy. I love it.
They must be characters from the new movie.
Yeah, the new My Little Pony movie that's coming out soon. A little mermaid pony that she is so adorable. Like, there's three of them? Whoa, I think she's the boss. There's three of them.
Why do you think she's the boss?
Because she has the most detail. Okay. I do have a point. There's more. Guys, you know this character? She is voiced by an actual singer.
Who?
Saya? Or Sia? Twilight. Sparkle.
It's my favourite.
Another pirate one. Here. There's another one of these mermaid things. There's a giant pirate here, bird. Wait, he looks similar to the bird. To the bird out of an episode out of Teen Titans Go. The bad guy again. I got two of those now.
How do you know that's the bad guy?
Because I've seen clips of the My Little Pony movie. I've seen the trailers. This one's smaller. This one's smaller and the cute one here is bigger. Such a mess. I've only got two more. This is like the bad guy's psychic, I don't know.
It's like a wee goblin.
It's a little goblin thingy.
It's like a hedgehog.
It does. Now that you mention it, it does look like a hedgehog.
Yeah.
This is a cat, a pirate cat.
Meow.
Bad guy. These are all the ones I have.
The mermaids look like the ponies. Like the yellow and pink one looks like Fluttershy.
Okay, now I'm gonna get into the pipe. What? I'm gonna show you something. It's a pug! It's my own pug toy. My mummy got this. Thank you to her.
She's closing up.
Okay, she's closing up. I'm gonna get to my big present.
I'm excited for the big present. I'm super excited.
Guys, I'm gonna get into my big present.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Whoa.
What is it?
That is... That's awesome! I'm gonna make pictures.
That's so cool!
Make pictures like this.
Yeah!
There's another one. Where? Inside.
There. I got two.
Whoa! Did you make like bracelets?
Got bracelet thingies. Oh, that's awesome. Okay. Now I'm gonna open my presents. All the lovely presents I have. I'm gonna open the thing. I'm not gonna open the big ones.
Wait, there's a card. In the bag.
The card in the bag.
That must be from Granny.
Guys, I'm gonna open.
What?
You gotta make your own SD first, so that won't look
better. Oh,
SD.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna rub this.
Come on, turn pink.
It's turning pink and it's cracking.
Come on.
What is it gonna be?
Is it pink? It's cracking.
Must be because it's your birthday.
Oh,
it's fuzzy.
It's so cute and fuzzy.
Try the other one.
What?
TV set.
This one's really hard. I'm gonna have to stop this video soon enough.
Oh, that's cute.
It's a little zebra.
Bum, 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 bum. Okay, where is my
open the first page, yeah. So.
Oh, it has something in here. It has something in here. Okay, I'm gonna open it.
What a limited edition of her hatch muffin.
Brilliant, did you hatch it?
Yeah, it's hatched.
Why did I not see?
You can see. I've got a limited edition one that they're really rare.
How do you hatch them?
Because you
have to sit on them.
You have to rub the heart until it turns pink. And then it starts to crack, and then you press the heart, and then it cracks.
I was waiting all week to see it.
Twins.
Daddy, maybe
not.
Mum
and
Dad,
twins. Yeah, get one for my birthday.
I'll get you one.
Don't worry. So guys, that is all I got. Guys, that is all I got. I'll make a part two of this video. Guys, I'll make a part two of this video, and I will show you what I got from... Show you what I got from
Gamer Pug that
Toys R Us. Yes. So guys, I will see you later. And thanks to my mother and father for all these presents. And thank you to my mother for filming this video. And guys, I will see you all soon.